My son Gilad has spent the last 1,000 days in captivity in Gaza. As we prepare to celebrate Passover holiday of freedom, let's do something to help bring him home. Imagine he was your son or brother. You would do whatever you can.